The Witch King will try to weaken us.
Yes, he will try to draw us out.
It's your lucky day. I found you before the Nazgul did, and I'm more merciful. I only want your body to play with, not your soul.
Mean nothing to me. I have survived countless battles, and my defenses have never faltered.
To you? Oh, Ranger, I've got so much more pain to give!
Thank you. feel bad?
To the great sea, the way you scarpered off. I'm glad you're still here.
The Uruks have sent a messenger.
We cannot trust the mouths of Sauron.
The Orcs' numbers have swelled beyond count.
They're preparing for another push.
No one has seen your father since the last battle. I have men looking for him. What new devilry is this?
The Witch King himself comes to negotiate.
That the Uruks are incapable of mercy, that my father may already be dead.
Ignore their taunts. We mustn't allow them.
The Uruks love spectacle. If we can distract them in the arena, we can sneak into their camp and find my father. Can I ask this of you?
Give them a show to remember.
Try not to kill him too quickly.
They seem to like their champion's chances. And it must be said, he has size on his side.
True. But you and I have him outnumbered.
Welcome to the arena, man-swine! The crowd screams for bloody spectacle, and you will give it to them.
Az growls. Well, too well. Idril needs more time.
Should I dance for them?
Why, in a manner of speak.
I came into this arena to fight Sauron's champion!
crowd wants a show, and they're gonna get one! And that show is called Ranger Getting Torn to Pieces by the Toughest Uruk in Mordor! Yeah! I'll kill you! Clear off and try again!
I could be burning down stables and looting great halls, but no. I gotta deal with this pink-skinned ranger. Well, hurry up and die so I can get back to it.
Vlog.
Tired of this brave walker.
To get messy. Those grogs in the first few rows are about to get drenched in bad blood. And Udun. This crowd doesn't know you the way I do. But even so, they'll love watching me kill you. They'll probably want to look away from what I do after, though.
Thank you.
of the bargain! Then your champion has upheld his! For fighting this pitiful enemy, the Dark Lord promised mercy! Gaze now upon the Bright Lord! I make no such offer! Run! Run! Run to your master and give him this message! I come for him!
Let us hope Idril found her father.
All that matters is the Palantir. It cannot fall into the Witch King's hands.